Enjoy her.
Thanks. I will. Yeah, I just picked it up.
I didn't think you were gonna get it.
No, I mean, I just couldn't pass up this deal. I mean, it's almost too good to be true.
That's great, man.
Yeah. Yeah, you got me, okay? Super funny, but that's enough, all right?
What are you talking about?
The car stuff.
What car stuff?
The messing with the seat, the cranking up the weird music real loud.
I don't know what you're talking about, man.
Well, look, it just needs to stop.
It's not me, dude.
Well, somebody's doing something.
All I know is it's not me. Why don't you take it back to the dealership, have them check it out?
Okay. Okay, you're sure it's not you? I think it's malfunctioning or something. Or I don't know, maybe somebody's getting in at night. I don't know, I just...
Well, you lock it, right?
Yeah, I lock it. I'm like, super careful.
You can select up to 2 custom driver settings. And then when you get in the car, you push the button and it automatically adjusts to that, see?
Yeah, I mean, yes, it's working. But I mean, what about the stereo? I mean, that's weird, right?
It's a used car, so sometimes they have a mind of their own, but I'm sure it'll work itself out. And if it doesn't, we have the 15-day money-back guarantee. So.
Okay.
Thank you.
You can select up to 2 custom driver settings. That way, when you get in the car, you just push the button and it automatically goes to that setting. Just make sure to not accidentally hit it with your leg when you get in the car. Enjoyer.
Thank you, I will.
I'm a talking about hellfire.